Breaking news. President Muhammadu Buhari has promised Nigeria that before he leaves office, he will make sure that he returns Nigeria back to the way it was, even before he became the president. And now, it has been said by the suspended chief imam of Akpo Legislative Quarter Mosque in 2021, Sheikh Niru Khalid, has lambasted President Buhari for his failure to tackle banditry in the country. The mosque steering committee had on Saturday suspended Khalid for criticizing President Muhammadu Buhari over last Monday's night's attack on an Abuja Kaduna train. Imam, on his Friday sermon, had criticized the president for failure to visit Kaduna over the terror attack, saying mere condemnation wasn't enough. He argued that Buhari was in Kaduna for campaigns but refused to visit the state after the bomb attack on the passenger train. However, last Friday's sermon wasn't the first or second time the Islamic cleric would be criticizing the president for how he had been handling the problem of insecurity in the country. In a viral video in 2021, Khalid swore that Allah, that is God, will deal with Buhari if he doesn't return Nigeria united or without bandits. The imam who spoke in Hausa said, "Go and tell the president that under his government, some groups of people are issuing threats to local communities demanding that they would be paid some amount of money to, you know, some amount of money or face attack. And they would gather the money and announce publicly on the BBC that they, that is the bandits, would be paid this Friday to avoid attack. Tell the president that there is a country we pay allegiance to, and there is a part of the country we do not know, which is governed by bandits. The president should either return the country as one nation where bandits are not killing people anyhow, just the way he took over, or God will deal with him." This is the message. I am saying this in an open forum, and it is live streamed for the world to see. I take responsibility of my words. I am ready to face whatever consequences for preaching peace and unity in Nigeria. Mr. President, we don't want to hear the reports of the killing of people under your watch. We don't want to hear reports of cowardice among our soldiers, such that they are attacked at their base. We have a video in which you said Nigeria soldiers had the patriotism, training, and discipline to tackle all manner of criminality in the country. You said if you were elected, you would give them the required support to tackle insurgency in a short time. Your Excellency, a promise made is a promise kept. If you lack the advisor to remind you of this, we are ready to tell you. We are praying to God to help you fulfill this promise if really you are willing. What is your thought to this? We've just heard President Muhammadu Buhari has made a promise but has not fulfilled. You have to fulfill your promises. You have to return Nigeria back to the way it was, or make sure Nigeria is united. According to the viral video in 2021, Khalid swore that Allah, that is God, would deal with Buhari if he doesn't return Nigeria united or without bandits. What is your thought to this? What is your own reaction? It has been said, you know, in a flashback that God will punish Buhari if Nigeria isn't returned to state he met it without no banditry. That is what the suspended Abuja chief imam Sheikh Khalid have said. We would like you to let us know your own reaction to this. We would like to share your own point of view with us. Don't forget that President Muhammadu Buhari was the one who has made these promises, and he is being reminded, and he has no other choice than to do it. We would like you to let us know your own reaction to this. But before we go, let's see what people have felt concerning the current situation of things in Nigeria. Obinna Kalu reacted and said, "What Adam Pass Gary, people can travel freely around the northern region. Now the truth is coming out from all corners. Where are the enemies of Nigeria that are still believing Buhari is performing? Come and defend him before Sheikh Khalid." What is your thought to this? When you think President Muhammadu Buhari, or when you are still believing Buhari is performing, you need to come and defend yourself before Sheikh Khalid. Don't forget that Sheikh Khalid is the suspended Abuja chief imam for criticizing Buhari over his failure to tackle insecurity and banditry activities in northern states. We would like you to let us know your own point of view to this. Francis Opara also reacted and said, "It's late now. We have cried and shouted for Nigerians to reject Buhari, and you people said Igbos are your problems. So, although marginalization and sidelines we pass through are returned to you in hundredfolds, where are those other regions that gave Buhari to you that have littered you to your problems?" What is your thought to this? What is your own point of view to this brain development? We would like you to share your thoughts with us via the comment section. We would like you to let us know your own reaction to this. A lot is happening in Nigeria. A lot is said. And President Muhammadu Buhari has limited time to spend as the as the president of Nigeria. Do you think with this limited time, he could return Nigeria back to normal, or he could make Nigeria united? Just ask. Sheikh Khalid has said that he must return Nigeria to the state he met it with no banditry, or else God will punish him. What is your thought to this? We would like you to let us know your own point of view to this. We would like to share your own reaction with us. Don't forget that we've just heard about the flashback. God will punish Buhari if he doesn't return to the state he met Nigeria. If he doesn't, return Nigeria to the state it met it with no banditry. That is what the suspended Abuja chief imam have said, Sheikh Khalid. Thank you guys for listening. Subscribe to this channel if you have not, and I will see you on other news. Bye for now.